The Life Cycle of a Butterfly by Caleb and Sarah Chouteau.
First there's the egg, and it hatches. There's the baby caterpillar, and then he eats the leaf. He eats and he eats, and he gets bigger. Next he hangs from a leaf. And then he makes a cocoon. Days to go by. Something amazing happened. He becomes a bug!